Once you've mastered the basics of Google Scholar, you may want to try Google Scholar Button to speed up your literature search. Google Scholar Button is a powerful browser extension for Chrome and Firefox. To get this extension for Chrome, follow the link below to Chrome Web Store and search Google Scholar Button. Click Add to Chrome to install it. You can also find the same button on Firefox. So, what can we do with the Google Scholar button? It's more than just a bookmark for Google Scholar's website. It offers three dynamic features to make your literature search more efficient and organized. With the Google Scholar button, you can search Scholar on any web pages with one single click. Simply highlight an article title, and then click the Scholar button. You will see the article record within a few seconds. If you are on a journal article page or any well-formatted web pages related to a journal article, like this one on ResearchGate, Google Scholar button will pick up that article for you automatically. What's more, once you get the article you want, you can format and export the citation right from the Scholar button. Click on the quotes icon next to the article and select a citation style you want to use. You can also export the citation detail directly to a citation manager you prefer. In addition, you can visit the detail record of the article on Google Scholar by clicking this icon.